Admit it! You missed me.
Little dinner music. Wank!
I said, wait a minute, baby, all I want, that's all I want is a wang dang. I like it. I like a little wang dang, babe. I like it two times, baby. I know what you're thinking. I know what you're thinking. Just keep reminding yourself. Just keep telling yourself over and over again. They're just a bunch of white guys. We can't help it if we're this tight. We got the wang dang, baby. I like it. And the wang dang sweet poom tang. Cause I'm a talking about my baby. You know I never mean baby. So well, don't we? I know what you're looking for, baby. I say, come on, I need a little bit of that free for all, honey. Never before have I cheated on you. You look too good to me. You mean the eyes come in too. I just can't let you be. And it's a feat for all and a heart is dead. Bet you like you fuck. Stakes are high, so am I. Do you need help tonight? I'm a bad motherfucker and I do declare it's a fever. Yeah, baby, look out, look out. I said never before.
Michael Cotaloni on the drums for you, baby. Look at him. Look at that right there. That's a damn Yankee, honey. Take my hand, lead me over to the promised land. But you better not set your sights on me.
Oh yeah!
'Cause I just might spoil your victory.
I got lots of good friends. We're proud to be here tonight with Zachariah, the Pride and Glory. How about that rock and roll shit? Zach Wild. We're proud to be here with Leonard Skinner. The South, they say they're going to rise again. I said, you might as well rise in California. They need your ass out there. Oh, yeah. I got another friend here tonight. I got lots of good commando buddies out there tonight. I was born in the swamps of Michigan, baby. That's way back in America. I like it back there. And I got lucky a long time ago. I got to jam with some great people like Jimi Hendrix and Michael Bloomfield and some great guitar players. I learned a lot, man. I'm moved, I'm genuinely moved. But I never wrote no songs about those guys, you know, they inspired me on a musical level, but I'm not genuinely moved by assholes that gag in their own vomit, so I didn't, But I met a man in the swamps of Michigan one day, 1953. And his name was Fred Bear. And if you don't know who he is, I want to introduce him to you right now. He's a good man, and I like him. We got a new record coming out. It's called The Spirit of the Wild, because it is. And I want to introduce you to a friend of mine. His name is Fred Bear.
Yeah. altar. We got his spirit, we got his soul, He will guide our steps, he'll guide our arrows home. Isn't that right, boys? The restless spirit forever roam.
Appreciate it. Is that right? That's okay. We do some new songs tonight, ain't it? Yeah. Like you've got a fucking choice, okay? Yeah, I got a good baby. I said, I got a good baby. I got it so good, I got it bad. Good, I got it bad, baby. Got that fever, honey. Got that little fever happening. You know what I mean? Come on, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Yeah. that's how you do that, baby. Yeah. What we got here, what we got here is the real fucking McCoy, baby. You know, this guitar right here has got the attitude, baby. Just a big old handcrafted American piece of art right here. This is a Gibson Birdland made in Kalamazoo, Michigan. Take a good look, girls. You can't do this on a Jap guitar. Remember that. Can't do it. It's against the law. That's right. And girls, you know, girls, if you got yourself a guitar like this, you could look at it. You know, you could look and say, come on, guitar, talk to me one time. You know, you can look that guitar right in the ass, you know what I mean? You say, come on, guitar, talk to me one time. I got a big old rich American tone, got that spruce top. You know, I got that American spruce top thing happening there. You know, if you got yourself a guitar like this, girls, you might someday grab a hold of that song. But listen, can you hear it? It's talking to you, boy. Here it comes, baby. It's coming to get you. Coming on to get you, you know. I'd like to play the sexiest guitar lick in the history of the fucking world right now. Gets in my way, baby. You know I'll burn it down.
Some people think they're gonna die someday. I got news, you know I got news. Come on up, come on, 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 come on, come on, come on, baby, come on, 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 baby, come on, come on, come on.
Yes, if we wake up today, wake up! It happened long ago!
Oh yeah. Here we go. You see, it happened a long time ago in the New Magic Land. The Indian and the buffalo existed hand in hand. The Indian needed food and skins for a roof, but he only took what he needed, millions of buffalo worth of food. Millions. But then came the white man with a stick and empty head. Couldn't see past his billfold when all the buffalo dead. The Indian hid in fear. There was no buffalo to be found. It was sad. Sad. But I can hope, hope, hope. And I can pray, pray, pray. 'Cause I can feel it. Yeah, I feel it today. Feel it, 'cause I can hope, hope, hope. Pray, pray, pray. 'Cause I can feel it, feel it, feel it. I feel it today. Feel it! Look out. Running free. Spirit of the wild is running free. I got the spirit of the wild inside of me. Spirit of the wild is running free. Boys, above the canyon wall, strong eyes did glow. He was the leader of the land, oh my God, the big white buffalo! Big white buffalo! Oh, here he comes, baby! Big white buffalo coming around! Oh, he found the battered herd! He's in there across the land! The great white buffalo! He's gonna make a final stand! We'll be right back.
Shut up!